I'm Dr. Benjamin Richards, a research scientist at the NOAA Pacific Islands Fisheries Science Center. I'm coming to you from aboard the NOAA ship Oscar Elton SETI, just off the coast of Maui, right in the middle of our prime bottom fishing grounds. Welcome to this briefing about some of the science leading to our next generation stock assessments. We're out here collecting data about the abundance of Hawaii bottom fish. We thought you might find it interesting to see how we're using advanced technology to more efficiently survey fisheries that traditionally have been difficult to sample. We've got a few minutes before we put our gear into the water, so with that I'll give you a quick tour of the ship. While many of the other science centers use trawls and other gears for sampling their fisheries, the seafloor here in the Hawaiian Islands is too complex, and we would lose our trawl pretty much as soon as it got to the bottom. So we use a combination of advanced technologies, including the stereo video camera system on this seabed AUV, to video the fish populations. The abundance data that comes out of these video surveys serves as one of the main inputs to our stock assessments, ensuring sustainable fisheries. Here in the ship's control room, we can monitor the progress of the AUV to make sure that she's surveying in the correct areas. Back in the lab, we'll analyze the video that she collects to count, identify, and measure all of the fish that we see. We also serve as the command and control center for the four other research vessels that are participating in this study. We use a fairly detailed experimental design to make sure that we're surveying in the correct habitats.
Bridge AUV control. We've reached the desired survey area and are ready to put the AUV in the water.
All right, sorry guys, I've got to run. As you can hear, we're ready to start our next survey. I hope you've enjoyed this quick tour. As I mentioned, this is only one of the ways that we're helping to improve the data going into our next generation stock assessments. Hope you've enjoyed it, and aloha.